your boy Cruz, you know what I'm talking about? He's getting his wife. Yeah, Jordan. Jordan, tell me what's up with you, man. Tell me you finna catch a bag, Jordan.
Yeah. I just got one that line, y'all catching
the kid. You caught one?
Yeah, I'm gonna throw it back. If y'all catching the kid,
I'm gonna take it. Nah, I just catch and release.
Yeah.
It's cold water, you know what I'm talking about? So, I really want to try it over there, but I'm going to let my son get it. The rhythm of the fishing pole where none could get in the way. So, yeah, he's dropping that sinko in there. There you go.
I did it!
That was good. Keep getting it.
So, on the Lord, I mean, what should I do, God? What should I get into? You know, then I'm going to start off with the jig. The reason for that, water's still cold. It's March, it's fresh, it's still fresh, man. Not stained water.
They're using minnows. You got a little minnow.
I got a fish.
That's it. That's what they're feeding off. You can actually fish with that joint.
Try there with a jig. Try the sinko first.
This one?
Yeah. Keep casting out them deep. There it is, boys. With the crawdad.
Right here.
Thank you. down.
A good cover to fish. There's a lot of sticks. Come on, John. So that's great. John, come on, little man. Let's go on this side over here. I'm more confident to fish over here. Well, this side's kind of good too. It's calmer over there. The wind's blowing, it's kicking. I could be fishing off that dock as well. But we're going to try this side right now. What? Okay, grab. How they fall? What's up? I'm really excited just to be out here and be with my son and get it in, you know. Decided he wanted to come back out here and try to fish. Try to break him off with a fish, see what he can do. This side's so much bigger.